Hey guys, Uncle Mike here, recording to you from the training room right here at Avon-by-the-Sea, New Jersey. Today I'm going to talk about push-ups, especially assisted push-ups for beginners. If you can't do a strict push-up from a plank push-up position, which would be this. Alright, we talked about full body tension, we talked about keeping full body tension while you're doing push-ups. We do also, you know, you've seen the modified push-up off the knees. Right, where the only change is that. Everything else stays the same, and also screwing your hands into the floor, keeping tension in the upper back and lats, keeping the tension in the abdominals and the glutes and the quads. So, what I find is that we're doing a push-up from a plank position, and you can't do, you have a difficult time with that, it's good to use bands. So what we're going to do is take two bands, these are two light bands, depending upon your strength level, just kind of throw one band over the bar, and then you're going to loop the other one right through it, just like that. Alright, so now you have two separate loops, you're going to push your arms through, just kind of like a harness, and you're going to set up in your push-up position. Get hand shoulder width. Set it up, one, two, screw the hands into the floor, full body tension, you're gonna perform these slowly. So, down slowly, keeping your elbows in tight, drive through, lock it out, keeping that full body tension, staying up on your toes. All right, making sure your shoulders are over your hands, keeping your elbows in tight, maintaining that tension in your body. So. Give that a try. That's a good change from the modified push-up or the elevated push-up, which is also good off of a bar on a rack. And then, you know, we work up to lighter bands. If you're, if you're a little bit stronger, you use heavier bands. If you're weaker, we don't have to say weaker, but not as strong, heavier bands. Work to lighter bands as you get stronger. That's all I have for today. Peace.